The once highly powerful wife of Omar Abdullah, Payal, has been rendered homeless. Payal Abdullah found herself on the streets. Her belongings were strewn on the front yard of the government allotted bungalow, 7 Akbar Road in the national capital. Nearly 10 people worked on bringing her things out of the house. Her dream house lay in complete shambles. Even as Omar does meeting after meeting over the Kashmir crisis, Payal has lost her battle in the High Court that rejected her plea and slapped an eviction notice on her. Estate officers, along with the members from the Jammu and Kashmir Resident Commissioner's Office and a post of Delhi Police and CRPF main gate, crashed, removing Payal's belongings. Her sofa, tables, book racks, flower vases, lamps, rugs, carpets, beds and curtains lay unattended in the lawn. The Abdullahs had been living in the house since 1999.